in his 85th consecutive game. Now that he's on the park for the Crusaders, that's pretty impressive stuff. So now Dan Carter. And, oh, that's beautiful in the air. Oh, just moved away at the end. Downfield.
Two, six. Air on it.
Pretty much a repeat of the kickoff as Slade puts it in.
Hasn't really had many opportunities, Luke Byham. That was a great kick, beautifully.
Tommy Funer again. He's been a pest at the breakdown.
Jeff, just on your comment too, I think one of the reasons...
Nonu grubbers through for Lilo. Lilo and Savia. Morahan back and he's rushed. Rushed in, knocking that one in a touch. Big gain for the Hurricanes.
Manoto, he loves that little chip. Some games we've seen him use it poorly, but that's...
...de Seven, en este caso en Atlanta, en Estados Unidos. En el primer partido no han podido con Francia. Hemos perdido 36-0. Pero hay que animar a nuestra...
...a meterse en campo irlandés. Irlanda empujando con la delantera. Estaban levantando esa primera línea galesa que ya había conquistado el balón por talonaje, pero...